Hi friends, welcome to my channel Industrial CAD Tutorials. Want to watch my videos? Subscribe my channel. Have to subscribe my channel to click on the subscribe button. Want to give suggestions about my videos? For more information through mails, by simply click on show more. In this video, I am going to explain how to plot a AutoCAD drawing in PDF format. First of all, open the any of the existing drawing of AutoCAD drawing file. I'm opening one of the existing drawing. Open the AutoCAD drawing, any of the drawing file. The drawing is there on the file. This is the one of the model of the drawing. I want to make a plot or print to PDF format. Type plot on the command PLOT and enter, and one of the dialogs appears is plot model. Select the printer name. I want to make it to PDF. I have a PDF software, one of the software do PDF 8. This is available in internet. To download this software and install the software in any of the Windows PC OS softwares, go on to the Google and type do PDF. This is the free version of do PDF. To make any of the PDF file, do PDF on the Google search bar and click on search. There's so many links are there, sites. Click any of the site. This is the official site, www.dopdf.com. go on to the do PDF. This is the latest version of do PDF 8.8 is there. This is all supported to Windows 8, 8.1, 8.7, Vista XP, and all 32-bit and 64-bit will support to all. Download this software and install onto this your PC of Windows 7 or Windows XP or Windows 8 or Windows 10. Next, I am already installed the software in my PC. Again, go on to the command and type plot and click enter. After install the software, the do PDF is appear on the printer plotter on AutoCAD. Select the printer. This is the shortcut of do PDF already installed file. I am giving the do PDF 8 and select the page size. I am giving A4 size, all of the pages in A4 only. Display window, this is important. Click on window and select the first point and select the end point of the region of the drawing. Fit to paper and center to plot. You select the center to plot, the drawing will must on the center. It is the preview of the drawing. I want to click on the printer on the top of the toolbar on the preview. After click on printer, the do PDF save PDF dialog box will appear. It asks file name. Already file name is PDF. Click on browse button to save the file what you want on your location on your PC. I'm giving 10 letter vessel model PDF. Click on desktop. I'm giving desktop. I have to save the file in desktop. PDF file save. I want to make it high quality. Select the high quality and click on OK. The plot and publish job is completed. One of the message will appear on AutoCAD. It is successfully completed. Next, one of the PDF file is open. This is the PDF file format of AutoCAD drawing. Simply convert into DPDF. The quality of the drawing is very good. By using do PDF 8, it is the one of the best software. The quality and the resolution is very high in this PDF by using do PDF software. This is the save file on the desktop. Once again, I'm opening. This is the model of the drawing to easily convert into PDF file. Thanks for watching my video. Do like, share, comment and subscribe. Do you want more videos? Please click on subscribe button.